I've watched this free kick countless times, and it still doesn't make sense. The Jabulani ball once left everyone baffled, so much that it even got NASA involved. A soccer ball is supposed to be perfectly round, right? Well, back in 2010, Adidas created the first and only perfectly round World Cup ball, the Jabulani. But there was a problem. Shots taken with it moved unpredictably through the air, making it nearly impossible for goalkeepers to read its trajectory. Things got so strange that NASA stepped in to study it. They discovered that the ball's perfectly round shape actually caused no grip in the air, a phenomenon known as the drag crisis. This made the ball's flight path erratic and unpredictable. As a result, Adidas redesigned future balls with more panels, deeper seams, and textured surfaces, making them slightly less round, but far more stable in flight. Since then, no manufacturer has ever dared to make a perfectly round soccer ball again.